years, we were led to believe diamonds were a girl's best friend.
What are you doing there?
What are you doing in the dark with beer and pizza at this time?
What time is it?
8:30.
Perfectly acceptable time.
Yeah, 8:30 in the evening, maybe.
Bugger off.
Where's that from?
What?
That.
Last royalty check.
Oh shit, so they finished the new one?
Presumably. Some scouser. An actual scouser. If a scouser comes in your house, you don't think he's trying to charm a lady, do you? No, he's going to rob you and rape you.
Who is it?
She's Graham.
Bloody hell. Is he 45?
No, some little prick straight out of drama school.
You were some little prick straight out of drama school.
Yeah, but that's different.
How was it?
I was privately educated. I got a trust fund. I was born for this role.
But I mean, you also got pissed at Wimbledon. Argued with Prince Harry saying Daddy's not who he thinks he is. And to top it off, you left an unflushable shit in the Royal Box toilets. It wasn't even the men's, Callum.
So I made the odd mistake. Didn't deserve to get dropped.
Anyway, how is the job hunt going?
My agent never calls. Can't get an audition on doctors. Chelmsford City Council have asked me to turn the Christmas lights on this year.
That sounds alright. What's the pay?
100 plus expenses.
Better than Amdram, I suppose.
Even they rejected me.
Ooh. Listen, mate, I've got to go. I've got an audition at 10.
What for?
Doctors.
What?
See ya.
Oh, Gary, thank God you're home.
Why, what's the matter?
This is my last beer and I'm far too over the limit.
What are you doing with yourself, mate?
Well, it's after 8:30 in the evening. Perfectly acceptable time for drinking.
You can't solve all your problems down in bottles of beer.
Ah, well, you can if your problems are full bottles of beer.
What's that smell? Have you been pissing in here?
I couldn't really be asked to move, to be honest.
Oh, sort yourself out, mate. Kirsty's here. You could have at least kept it tidy.
All right, mate. Having that today. Sorry.
Cheers.
What's the score?
City are 2-1 up. Second half's about to start.
Oh, sweet. Oh, beer. I could kill for a drink after the day I've had. Oh. Tastes a bit odd.
Like French beer.
Like piss.
Initially like piss, yeah.
Well, all French beer is like piss really, isn't it?
I suppose so. I'm sure it'll be alright after the first taste.
It's got gluten in it. Your diet, remember?
Oh, has it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm sure one will be alright, surely.
You're a teacher. You have to be strict, remember?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Should we watch this in bed?
Yeah, can do. Night, Callum.
Night.
Right, there's my laptop. Get on Spotlight and find a job. You wanker.
Night. Hello?
Hiya, Callum. It's Darren.
I'm sorry, Darren who?
Darren, your agent.
Shit, sorry, yeah, Darren. How the bloody hell are you?
Yeah, I'm good.
So anyway, I've got an offer here for Gary. It's from doctors. The guys there, they loved him.
They want to change his walk-on character to a main character with the option of a second season.
Can you tell him to get back to me with his response ASAP?
You're joking.
Callum.
I'm not in this business for jokes. I'm in it to make money. So can you tell him that?
Yeah, fine. Oh, before you go, you've got any offers for me?
Yeah. Yeah, I've got quite a few here.
Really? What are they?
No. That one was a joke, Callum. Bye.
Heartless bastard.
How's the job going?
Absolute shite, mate. There's nothing here to get my career back on track.
That's probably because you're on Football Manager.
I've only just turned it on. It's only because it's the only job I can actually hold down. Wait. Nope. Heart of the pool just sacked me.
Every actor has to do the shitty jobs, mate. Look at Stallone.
Yeah, but he didn't actually do any rogering in that porno, did he? However, this industry is well and truly rogering me. I mean, listen to this. Male actor required age 18 to 30 for top of the range emory cream.
The face of Cadbury to the face of Piles.
More like the arse of the industry.
There's been worse falls from grace.
Like who?
Can't actually think off the top of my head.
Exactly.
Anyway, no point crying over spilt milk. What about teaching? You ever thought about giving that a go? Teaching assistants don't even have to mark.
Log holidays and no marking. Could do.
Best of luck with it. Anyway, I've got to go. I start on doctors today.
Enjoy. Twat.
I heard that.
You were meant to.
And now we have an exclusive interview with the Cadbury's milk tray man, Keith Graham.
Keith fucking Graham. Sounds like a pedo.
Good morning, Keith. How are you?
Hiya, Tony. Yeah, I'm great. Just great. What an opportunity I've been given.
Great. Everything's just great. I can have for my grandma's birthday present. She's 35 Friday.
But it's not about the money. I just love to act, you know? Such a pleasure to do what I love.
Not about the money. No one wants to be an actor to not be rich.
Yeah, and I'll watch porn to see if the plumber can actually fix her pipes. Simon? When's your last one today? 5:30. Can you fit us in around then? Brilliant. Cheers. See you in a bit. I appreciate you, seeing me so soon, Simon.
Don't thank me. My wife was trying to drag me to, my daughter's play tonight at school. She's 3 now, yeah. It's just me, or it's everything that they do at that age, just a little bit shit. Why do I need to see her playing the sheep in Little Red Riding Hood?
I didn't know there was sheep in Little Red Riding Hood.
There's not.
Oh, well, how did you get out of that one then?
I just told her I had a suicidal patient with a handful of paracetamol and 0.5 litre of gin.
It's a bit extreme.
This is coming from the man guilty of taking a shit in the women's toilets at the Royal Box. Since when did you start developing a conscience? Anyway, what's on your mind?
Well, lately you've just...
Sorry, Carl. Hello? Hi, dear. No, it's definitely not going to be possible tonight, unfortunately. No, he's really on the edge right now. Like, he's... really emotional.
Oh, it was just horrible. It was my dad, my uncle.
Like, really emotional.
It was just disgusting and so traumatic. And I was a boy. No boy should have to go through that.
It's a bit insensitive, isn't it?
I've never been in a zoo since.
Just because he's suicidal doesn't mean I'm going to leave him to throw himself off a cliff, does it? No, that does not mean I'm going to tell him no one actually cares. And he appears to have calmed down now.
And the monkeys. Oh.
And he's hysterical again. Look, I'm gonna have to go, okay? Okay, bye. Fucking witch. So your shit life. Sorry. Still in character. No problem.
Well, as I was saying, I can't get a job. My agent only ever calls to get in touch with Gary, and that kid's taken my milk tray role.
Yeah, I heard. Scouser too, right?
Thank you. Somebody else who sees it's ludicrous.
Well, how's everything else? Diet? Sleep? Sex? How's that thing, that problem with the turtle?
Well, I've been getting some sleep.
Can't get laid.
I never said that.
In denial.
Okay, so it's been a while.
Making progress.
Can you stop talking to yourself and start talking to me, please?
Sorry. Well, you know what you need to do.
Well, no, that's why I'm here.
You need to get out more. Go interact with people, build relationships.
Says the one hiding from his wife.
I really need to start charging you again.
How do you even go about that?
Go find a normal job. Go find a normal woman. Just act like a bit less of a dick, yeah?
I was afraid you'd say that.
Yes, faster! Faster! No! Yes! Faster! 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 Go, go! No, don't! Why?
You were winning! Jesus Christ!
Tanya, I've seen you in years.
Mum sent me to see Gary for some life advice.
He does that to you too?
All the time.
It's annoying, isn't it?
So much. Anyway, is he in?
No, he's not.
Oh, okay. What are you doing?
Just betting on the horses.
Oh, it's the Gold Cup.
You gamble?
Please.
I've got beer.
Winning much?
200 down.
I'm already 750 up. How much you got left?
150.
Put it all on my face.
Excuse me?
My face? Run at 11 to 1 in the 415?
The horse. Of course.
Wonder what you were thinking, you dirty bugger.
I couldn't. You Gary's sister. Another beer.
I am an adult, you know.
Yeah, no, but...
But what? I can do what I want. And who I want, I'll have you know. Told you.
Yeah, I was just messing.
Anyway, have you placed your bet? It's about to start.
What should I stake?
All of it. Not each way. All or nothing.
That's nuts, I'm not doing that.
I knew you were boring.
Is what I'd say if I was boring? Christ. £150 all over my bloody face.
I'll have that beer now.
After 5 furlongs it comes down to this. Slipped it in here, is coming down first, followed swiftly by the brave efforts of my face, written here by Emilio
Cavalcanti. 5 furlongs, just stay ahead.
He's pulling ahead. Come on, my face.
Come on, my face.
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes.
Come on, my face. Just won the Gold Cup
in glorious style. And congratulations to the owner, Michael Owen.
What a day.
Oh, yes. You only got it about 20 minutes ago.
I should come and see Gary more often.
Couldn't agree more.
Hello?
Shit.
Crap.
You've got to hide.
Where?
Where are you?
In here. Wait.
Come in.
Under there. Shit.
Whoa, you having a bit of Callum time?
Excuse me? No! I was
thinking about what you were saying about sorting my life out. And thought I'd start with exercise. Yeah, so I went on a run.
Oh, okay. Post-run nap? Yeah, I mean, when you first start, you will definitely have to nap, yeah, that's for sure. Tell you what you could do with. A good pair of running shoes. It makes all the difference.
Really?
Oh, yeah. Seeing it's your birthday soon, I'll get you some.
Cheers.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just wake up in. All that running really makes you gassy, doesn't it?
Right. Well, Kirsty's going to be around in an hour, so I'm going to go learn my scenes for tomorrow before she gets here. She's cooking tonight, if you fancy joining us.
Is she doing a...
Hunter's chicken. Oh, yes.
Count me in.
Keep it up, pal. I have every faith in you.
Don't worry about me, mate. I'll have no trouble keeping this one up.
Right, well, see you at tea.
That was close.
You're telling me?
You should probably get going.
Yeah. One for the road?
Go on, then.
Well, that was some very good advice I got today.
One time.
Callum!
Kirsty?
Tanya?
Tanya? Kirsty? Callum?
Tanya? What are you doing here?
Yes, Callum. What is she doing here?
She was here to see you.
Yeah, I didn't mean anything.
What didn't mean anything? That look. What was that look?
What look?
You bastard. You deflowered my sister.
Deflowered?
Who even says that?
And from first year freshers, it wasn't me that did the deflowering.
She was 17.
It wasn't me.
What the fuck?
She can do as she wants. She said so herself.
I did say that.
Well, that was long overdue.
God's sake.
Are you alright?
He's fine.
Look, Guy, I am very sorry. If there's any consolation, I only let her in because she told me she loved betting on the horses.
How does her love of horses make up for you shagging my sister?
Because, if you'll let me finish... She gave me a great tip, which meant I came into a lot of money, which means I can pay back for this month and last month's rent. Well?
Well, that does make me feel a bit better, actually. But I'm still mad at you.
I'll give you my last lemon and green ginger tea.
And I get the TV on Saturdays for a month.
But Jeff and Gag... Okay.
Deal.
Cup for anyone?
For years, we were led to believe diamonds were a girl's best friend. We were wrong. So I took it upon myself to find the perfect gift. I searched the deepest oceans and climbed the highest mountains just to show how much we cared. Then I realized it was under my nose all along. Because the lady loves milk tray.